Hello, my fellow pilots and aircraft maintenance personnel. Welcome again to my aviation training solution for today. Your host is Haitham Ali and I'm an aviation technical instructor. I do promise you that I will give you some aircraft system facts that will change your behavior regarding aircraft maintenance and operational activities. As for today, I need to tell you some important facts regarding aircraft hydraulic systems. You know, probably all modern airliners are having at least three hydraulic systems. And for servicing these hydraulic systems, there is a ground service panel on the aircraft fuselage to service these hydraulic systems. Now I'm behind the Airbus A330 and it's having like three hydraulic systems, which is the green, the blue one, and the yellow one. What I need to tell you is that on all modern airliners, all the three hydraulic systems can be serviced from just one service panel. This is why 2 degrees contamination. As an aircraft manufacturer and designer, need to decrease contamination while servicing the hydraulic system, so he only put the required filters and components to service the hydraulic system in just one panel. And now I will take you to the green ground service panel on the Airbus A330. You will have a look on it and you will see that from the green ground service panel you can refill all the three hydraulic reservoirs for this sake, to decrease contamination. Again, to decrease contamination. So let's go on to the green ground service panel. And now you are having a look at the green ground service panel. This is for hydraulic reservoir filling. You can refill all the three reservoirs by using a pressure ground cart or a hand pump from here. You can select which reservoir you can refill from this selector. And the indications are on this indicator. So from this green ground service panel, you can service and refill all the three hydraulic reservoirs for the Airbus A330. This is again to decrease hydraulic contamination and decrease the probability of hydraulic system contamination. Thank you for your good listening and always try to maintain your aircraft safely and fly your aircraft safely. Stay tuned for the upcoming sessions like these for aircraft system facts that will change your behavior to all my fellow pilots and aircraft maintenance personnel. Thank you and goodbye.